Gabby Giffords is offering her support to Newtown following last month's tragedy. Today, she is meeting privately with victims' families. It's been almost 2 years since a gunman stormed a public event in Tucson, Arizona, and shot Giffords in the head. The former congresswoman has campaigned against gun violence and in favor of an assault weapons ban since recovering from her injuries. And so